Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here I ask the question. Let's consider a sequence, An, if A1 equals 3, An plus 1 equals negative 1 over An plus 1. What is the value of A 2022? This is the given recursive formula. Given An, we can find An plus 1. Sometimes, in general, find the general formula of An in terms of N. It's very difficult. How to solve this kind of problems? In general, we want to try a few numbers first. For example, n equals 2, n equals 3, n equals 4, to see if we can find a pattern. A1 equals 3. Use this recursion formula. We can find A2. A2 equals negative 1 over A1 plus 1. Here's N plus 1, here's N. Only difference is 1. Replace A1 by 3, simplify, we have the answer. A2 equals negative 1/4. S3 equals negative 1 over A2 plus 1. Here, A2 equals negative 1/4. Simplify. We have A3 equals negative 4 over 3. A4 equals negative 1 over A3 plus 1. Replace A3 by negative 4 over 3. Simplify, we have A4 equals 3. What is 3? 3 is the same as A1. This implies A4 equals A1. What does this mean? This means 3 is the cycle. After 3, the sequence come back. Now, let's derive the general result. An plus 1 equals negative 1 over An plus 1. We consider An as a starting point. The next number, An plus 1. How about An plus 2? Use this recursion formula. Equals negative 1 over An plus 1 plus 1. An plus 1, we have this result here. Simplify the denominator. Negative 1 and 1 cancel. The final answer for An plus 2 equals negative 1 minus 1 over An. An plus 3 equals negative 1 over An plus 2 plus 1. An plus 2 equals negative 1 minus 1 over An. Simplify, we have An plus 3 equals An. Now we can see 3 is the period, the length of the cycle. We call the period. After 3, An plus 3 come back to An. This is the result. An plus 3 equals An. What is our question? Our question is to find A2022. We can generalize this result. We have An plus 3K equals An. K is a positive integer. So here, An plus 3 equals An. If here plus another 3, we will have the same as An. Plus 3 threes, plus 2 threes, k threes, we have the same answer. The given number is 2022. This equals 3 times 674. We can also rewrite this number as 3 plus 3 times 673. We have this kind of format, n plus 3k. N is 3, k is 673. The first number is n. Based on this result, we have A2022 equals A3. What is A3? A3 we have here. Negative 4 over 3. Negative 4 over 3 is the final answer for A2022. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.